Myself, M.A. Mahant, working in Computer Science and Engineering Department as an Assistant Professor in Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we are going to discuss the topic Tools and Technology Used for Collaboration and Social Business. Learning outcomes are, at the end of this session, student will be able to describe importance of collaboration and social business, describe tools and technology used for collaboration and social business. Collaboration. Collaboration is working with others to achieve shared and explicit goals. Collaboration focuses on task or mission accomplishment and usually takes place in a business or other organization and between businesses. You collaborate with a colleague in Tokyo having expertise on a topic about which you know nothing. You collaborate with many colleagues in publishing a company blog. If you are in law firm, you collaborate with your accountants in an accounting firm in servicing the needs of a client with tax problems. Collaboration can be short-lived, lasting a few minutes or long-term, depending on the nature of the task and the relationship among participants. Collaboration can be done one-to-one or many-to-many teams have a specific mission that someone in the business assigned to them. Team members need to collaborate on the accomplishment of specific tasks and collectively achieve the team mission. Importance of collaboration. Collaboration and teamwork are most important today than ever for a variety of reasons. The first one, changing nature of work. The nature of work has changed from factory manufacturing and pre-computer office work, where each stage in the production process occurred independently of one another and was coordinated by supervisors. Work was organized in silos. Within a silo, work passed from one machine tool station to another, from one desktop to another, until the finished product was completed. The next is growth of professional work. Interaction of jobs tend to be professional jobs in the service sector that require close coordination and collaboration. Professional jobs require substantial education and the sharing of information and opinions to get work done. The next one is changing organization of the firm. For most of the industry age, managers organized work in a hierarchical fashion. Orders came down the hierarchy and responses moved back up the hierarchy. Today, work is organized into groups and teams, and the members are expected to develop their own methods for accomplishing the task. The next is changing of the firm. The work of firm was changed from a single location to multiple locations, offices or factories through a region, a nation, or even around the globe worldwide. With this kind of global presence, the need for close coordination of design, production, marketing, distribution, and service. The next one is emphasis on innovation. Although we tend to attribute innovation in business and science to great individuals, these great individuals are most likely working with a team of brilliant colleagues. Strong collaborative practices and technologies are believed to increase the rate and quality of innovation. The next is changing culture of work and business. Most research on collaboration supports the notion of diverse teams produce better outputs faster than individuals working on their own. The next one, social business. Social business means the use of social networking platforms, including Facebook, Twitter, and internal corporate social tools to engage their employees, customer, and suppliers. These tools enable workers to set up profiles, form groups, and follow each other's status updates. The goal of social business is to deepen interaction with the group inside and outside the firm, to expedite and enhance information sharing, innovation, and decision making. Customer, supplier, employee, managers, and even oversight agencies continually have conversations about the firms, often without the knowledge of firm. They would strengthen their bonds with the customer, supplier, and employees, increasing their emotional involvement in the firm. Applications of social business. Social networks. It connects through personal and business profiles. Crowdsourcing means harness collective knowledge to general new ideas and solutions, shared workspaces, coordinate projects and tasks, co-create content, etc. Blogs and wikis means publish and rapidly access knowledge, discuss opinions and experiences. Social commerce means share opinions about purchasing or purchase on social platforms. File sharing means upload, share and comment on photos, video, audio, text, documents. Social marketing means use of social media to interact with customer, derive customer insights. Community, discuss topics in open forum, share expertise. The next is tools and technology used for collaboration and social business. Email and instant messaging. These email and instant messaging, including text messaging, have been major communication and collaboration tools for interacting jobs. Their software operates on computers, cell phones, and other wireless devices and include feature for sharing files as well as transmitting messages. Next is wikis. Wikis are a type of website that make it easy for user to contribute and edit text content and graphics without any knowledge of web page development or programming techniques. The most well-known wikis is Wikipedia, the largest collaboratively edited reference project in the world. Wikis are very useful for storing and sharing corporate knowledge and insights. The next one, virtual world. Companies like IBM, Cisco and Intel Corporation uses the online world for meeting, interviews, guest speaker, event and employee training. The next one, collaboration and social business platform. They are now suits for software products, providing multifunctional platform for collaboration and social business among teams of employees who work together from many different locations. The most widely used are internet-based audio conference and video conferencing system. Cloud collaboration services such as Google's online tool and CyberLocker's corporate collaboration system such as Microsoft SharePoint and Sky Group video conferencing. The next one, cloud collaboration. Google tools and CyberLockers. Google offers many offline tools and services and some are suitable for collaboration. They include Google Drive, Google Docs, Google Apps, Google Sites and Google Plus. Most are free and in charge. Google Drive is a file storage and synchronization service for cloud storage, file sharing and collaborative editing. The next one is Microsoft SharePoint. It is a browser-based collaboration and document management platform combined with a powerful search engine that is installed on corporate servers. SharePoint has a web-based interface and close interaction with everyday tools such as Microsoft Office desktop software products. IBM Notes. IBM Notes, formerly called Lotus Notes, is a collaborative software system with capabilities for sharing calendars, emails, messaging, collective writing and editing, shared databases, access and electronic meetings. The next one, enterprise social networking tools. They create business value by connecting the members of an organization through profiles, updates and notifications. Think and write. Now I am going to ask one question to all the students. The goal of Dash Business is to deepen interaction with groups inside and outside the firm. Option A, social. Option B, private. Option C, formal. Option D, none of these. Pause the video and write the answer. You have to choose any one option among the given options. The correct answer is social. The next one is enterprise social networking software capabilities. Profiles. Ability to set up member profile describing who individuals are, education background, interest, includes work-related associations and expertise, for example, skills, projects and teams. Content sharing. Share, store and manage content including document, presentation, image and video. Feeds and notification, real-time information streams, status, updates and announcements from designated individual and groups. Groups and teams. Workspaces establish groups to share information, collaborate on documents and work on projects with the ability to set up private and public groups to achieve conversations to preserve team knowledge. Tagging and social bookmarking, tagging latest people and keywords to identify content they like. For example, Facebook's like button, permission and privacy, ability to make sure private information stays within the right circles as determined by the nature of relationship. In enterprise social network, there is need to establish who in the company has permission to see the what information. These are the references. Thank you.